Man, you suck. Let me try.
Dang.
Do you think you guys could get any louder?
Sorry.
Where's Scrimmy?
There she is.
I'll go get her.
Hey, how'd you sleep?
Fine, except for the fact I think my neck is broken. Man, I had this crazy dream. There's like this giant who's like 200 feet tall, and he's like crushing my hands. And then you came along and saved me. Thanks.
You're welcome.
All right, here we are. Ready to go?
Okay, where?
To the Coca-Cola factory.
Figured out.
Just go straight.
Well, this is it.
It's gonna be dark soon.
Yeah, we better wait till morning. I don't want to be out here without being able to see if anyone's around.
Good idea.
So what do you think it's gonna be, gold?
Nah, I hope not.
A briefcase full of money?
That'd be nice.
So what's with you and Andrea?
What do you mean?
Well, I saw you holding hands with each other.
Nothing's going on, man. I just care about her.
Why? No reason.
You got some pretty strong feelings for her, don't you?
What?
I think Grimmy are gonna take a walk.
Ed!
Well, be careful.
You too.
That silly goose.
Come on, Grimmy.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Hey. What's wrong? Come on, you can tell me.
I'm thinking of the fact that I've grown to love you.
What?
No, I'm wrong. I haven't grown to love you. I've loved you ever since I saw you.
Oh, Tom, love me as I do you. Take me in your arms. Teach me to fly as you do. But whatever you do, please love me.